Gusto ko mag-thank you sa'yo kasi doon sa 11 years na yun, hindi ka bumitaw. I know na it's not that easy for us to survive doon sa 11 years na yun. Pero happy ako dahil nandiyan ka pa rin sa tabi ko. In front of the Lord, in front of those people here, mahal na mahal kita. Dahil sa mga pinagdaanan natin, naniniwala ako na ang Panginoon ang gumabay sa atin, sa relationship natin. So, I promise to you na habang buhay kitang mamahalin, at yung ating mga magiging pamilya. Ah, pamilya lang pala, isa lang pala. I love you, Tim.
Besides from the gift of salvation, you are the most precious gift God has given me. I know that with all the new joys God has given me, I am about to face new responsibilities which I cannot perform in my own strength. But by the power of God's grace, I chose to be trustworthy as your wife, to love and serve you in all circumstances, to obey you, and to allow God to use you to build His qualities in me. And as long as God gives us life in this earth, I continually praise God for you, for your love and friendship.
Thank you very much. I'd like to call the one who's...